nor hear me, but trust the Holy One.